guess I'm on. Wow, I can't see anything. First of all, let me just welcome you all to Clement's Place. thanks for coming out. I'm not Wayne Winborn, in case you were wondering. He's normally the person that hosts these things, either him or Gregory Burris. But it was a funny story. Wayne said to me, well, Gregory's going to host tonight. Why don't you just show up and be on the premises? Because it has to be somebody from Rutgers University on the premises. So I said, okay, fine, I'll just do that. And so I called Greg and go, Greg, hey, you're hosting tonight. Greg goes, no, I'm in Spain. I'm not hosting tonight. You're hosting tonight. Oh, really? Well, if I'd known that, I wouldn't have worn a Jets jersey. I would have worn a jacket and try to look halfway decent. But unfortunately, this is what you're going to get. This is me. my name is Vincent Pallote. I am the senior archivist and digital preservation strategist, whatever that means, at the Institute of Jazz Studies, where I've been for about 44 years. Yeah, a long time. I'm very happy to be here for a number of reasons. First of all, I love this place. This is IJS and Rutgers Club that we started. thank you. And named after the late history professor Clement Price. He would have been so happy to know that something like this existed. He loved jazz, he loved music, and he loved the Institute of Jazz Studies too, so that's all well and good. Another reason why I'm happy to be here is because Leo Johnson and I go back. We were in the music department together back in the early 70s. Except he actually practiced, I didn't. Okay, so I'm a music teacher, or at least I was a music teacher. As they say, those who play, play, those who can't, teach. So I play guitar, but not anywhere near as well as this guy plays saxophone. And really, I had a long introduction for him, but there's really no reason to read this. You all know who Leo Johnson is. I mean, he's been around forever, and I mean that in a good way. He's played with just about everybody, from Brother Jack McDuff to Jimmy McGriff to just go on and on and on. Rhoda Scott. I mean, he's played with all these wonderful people, and he's wonderful in his own right. And I'm not going to take too much more time. I'm just going to let him introduce the band because I don't really know any of the people in the band. And so sit back, relax, have a good time. Leo's going to entertain you. He's not only a wonderful, wonderful player, but he's a wonderful speaker as well. So you're going to be entertained real well. So anyway, let's have a nice round of applause for Leo Johnson and the Leo Johnson Quartet.
I'd like you to give a nice, warm welcome. Hello, 1, 2. Let's give a nice welcome to an excellent, world-class pianist, Ms. Roberta Picket. And this amazing young lady, in case you didn't know, her father is a great saxophonist too. And she's on fire. Caylen Bryant on bass. And I've known this young man for, when he was like, and his daddy brought him down to, all you people know the Priory when they used to have the brunch in the back. His daddy bought him, his daddy plays percussion, congas and so forth. And he brought him down to sit with me. And I know he had some good qualities, you know. And he's been doing a lot of work with me, off and on, a lot of work. Joe Brown.
Thank you.
standard that was made very popular by Charlie Parker. And this is called Star Eyes.
Intro. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
too much, you know, just a little bit. The CP's gate. CP's gate. It's on the top of Weaver Creek.
Got it.
It's just a like a little open line, da-da. We're not going, you know, letting lay back, because I remember him that way, you know. Okay, with him, the him is Clement Price. And damn, I've been doing it since 1970, I guess, right? When we had to sit in here to get the door open, you know what I mean? To Rutgers and all. Yeah. So it goes back to that, you know. He was coming in from where, Princeton or somewhere? Yeah, see? You know, he used to tell me when I was working at the School of the Arts down at Lincoln Park there. And the Wells Fargo across the street. He lived right across in that area there. Yeah. And I would see him in the bank sometime, you know, when I was going over to get, put a little dollar in my pocket or something. You know, get a little, baby. And he would always say, Leo, you know, and we'd start talking. He'd say, I got your CD in my car. I play it all the time, you know. Say, I play it every day, you know. So that's one thing that I never forgot. And it's a little line I wrote, and I call this CP's Gate. And CP is Clement Price.
Let's go from Google. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll let Leo do the introductions.
Thank you.
recognize, where did he go? The great Lance Bryant is in the house. And also, Lance Bryant. And also, the great James Stewart.
Make all the mistakes at the same time.
Yeah. Yeah. We might make them at different times.
Whatever, you know, we want to hear them. When you make them big, you know. So the next time we don't make them.
Is 23 measured? Well, there's a pickup bar. I think it's basically a blues.
Yeah. No, don't worry about that. Let's just go right there with the metal.
It's just a pickup.
We'll catch up. Icing on the cake.
It's just like a blues. Just
pick up order. All right, let's try it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Soul Train. Thank you.
The great Tad Dameron.
E flat, apparently. I don't know, I just have chords. I don't know the tune.
Thank you. Thank you.
I think it's an E flat. I don't know, you know, but if I'm in the wrong key, let me know when I get down, okay? When I come down. When I come down, Joe Brown, if I play it in the wrong key, you let me know.
Thank you. than that.
Leo Johnson. Leo Johnson. One and only. Happy 83rd. Let's hear it for the rest of the band as well. Roberta Picket on piano, Caylen Bryant on bass, and Joe Brown Jr. on the drums. Happy birthday, Leo. And thank you. Thank you all for coming out. I would tell you of upcoming events, but I really don't know of any. I know they're there. Just go to the website, go to Clement's website, or go to Facebook page, and it's probably on there somewhere. So anyway, come back again. There's always something going on here at Clement's. So thank you all for coming out, and good night, and get home safely, right?